yes, however, I believe I am acquainted with a man who I presume is its owner. I in fact, in search for Mr. Darcy at present.
What are you going to do for her?
Hello, ladies. What are you two discussing?
Lydia and a terrible marriage.
Very good, then.
Why? Can you never, not even for a moment, stop thinking of yourself? I am sorry that your husband is as ridiculous and disappointing as you are.
But
it is your choice.
No, I do not wish to leave.
You don't? Oh, what? We have an estate to run. We have a wedding to plan. Arthur, come.
No.
Arthur.
Miss Fred, I foremost do not wish you any pain or displeasure, but I cannot marry you.
Sleep. You're a young woman of fortune now, and it is universally acknowledged that a single woman in possession of a good fortune must be in want of a husband.